नित्यानंद परमशिवोहम्। लिसन, टुडे होल डे इंटरनलाइज दिस वन ट्रूथ, व्हाट एवर इज हैपनिंग इज ऑस्पिशियस एंड अलाइन युवर लॉजिक to this great truth. I commit with you, I'll liberate you. Listen carefully. I'll tell you some secret, very important secret. I am talking to my disciples who are integrated to me. All these manangetta trolls, get out. These shameless trolls, get out. These shameless trolls and eavesdropping fellows, now leave. It is time for you to leave. I'm talking to my disciples. All my disciples, listen. I'll tell you the secret. Actually, when you die, when you leave the body, you will, once the moment you left the body, you will just know everything happening around you. It's not that you will enter into some dark valley. No. You will come out of body and everything happening around you, you can see very clearly. I tell you, you will know you are dead, and you will know all the people around you, how they are reacting, how their first reaction outside, and one funny thing, you will know exactly what they are thinking inside. Some of your sons, daughters may be very happy, wow, pa, now all property is ours, and your wife may be crying outside and thinking, ah, pa, the fellow is dead, now I am free. Whatever they are doing outside and inside, both you will know. I tell you, someday scientists will prove what I am talking. I am telling you the truth. You will exactly know what is happening around your body. Roughly 15 days. If you are a person with a lot of completion, full 15 days, you will be able to know. If you are a person with a little agitation and that anger and restless guy, maybe 10 days, like that. That will differ between 10 days to 15 days. But you will completely know what is happening around your body, how it is getting carried, everything you will know. I am telling you, this is the truth. See, with my all my integrity to Kalabhairava, I am telling you the truth. You will actually know what is happening. And you will also know all my integrated disciples. You will also know I just manifested that time. And take you into the space of Paramashiva, you will simply know. Understand? There are hundreds of proofs where the family of my followers, the follower left the body and his family goes to some people who talk to spirits and all these Arulwak and Akashic reading, and they go and ask, and that guy tells, hey, don't leave Swamiji, he is Paramashiva. After leaving the body, I realized is Paramashiva and he has liberated me, he blessed me, don't leave Swamiji, they advise. All that is secondary, leave that. At some time, science will prove what I am talking, but I am telling you the truth. You will actually know exactly what is happening around you after you leave the body. You can see people reaction, action, everything. That's the truth. See, few days before, there was an article in the internet about how the small flame, they take it and test with the movement, shaking, and how the Big Bang is created. That whole research, study, you can Google and see. When I read so clearly, I saw what Paramashiva is explaining in Agamas as a Purana, understand? he explains when the Shaktipada is done, how the Kundalini Spurana happens. Exactly that. The scientists are slowly tiptoeing towards the Vedagamas. Like that, one day they will tiptoe to the truth I am revealing. Actually, when you die, you will be so aware of everything happening around you. Inside, outside. Means, like people around you. What they are behaving, how they are behaving outside and how they are thinking inside. Both you will know. And you will know what is ultimate reality at that time. So, for all my disciples, I tell you, I give you the boon. Internalize this one great truth. And be powerful. Enjoy life. Celebrate life. Life is auspiciousness. Whatever is happening inside you, outside you is auspiciousness. Enjoy. Let your logic be aligned to this great truth. Be powerful. Celebrate life. Enjoy life. I will liberate you. I give you the commitment, I will liberate you. Today, just internalize this one great powerful cognition.